showed. Next, you have to use setup. Setup actually means before each test, you're going to run this line. What this line does? It just initializes a new instance of prime service class. Why do you have to do this? Well, you don't have to do this, but you do this because the next time you're running second test, you are in a clean state to run the test. Okay? If you don't do this, then there is a big big probability that your next test will fail because the state of the prime service object was not clear. Okay? So before every test, we're going to run the setup, not before, which I'm going to show you next. So what did we achieve by writing this? I mean, if I'm typing this in C sharp, it will be exactly the same, pretty much the exactly same line of code and exactly same result, of course. Alright, so I didn't achieve anything up till now by writing this particular test in a behavior-driven way or by writing it in Ruby language. Okay? So if I show it to someone, it's gonna say, I mean, that doesn't make any sense. I can write this in C sharp. So let's go ahead and see when it will make sense. Okay? So IronRuby has this, well, Ruby has this framework, it's called Spec. And basically that allows you to do behavior-driven development. And you will see that how fluently you can write your test. Okay? Couple of files. RubyChems, you have to include that. Spec is a framework, you have to include that. This is a link to my library that I'm going to test. The same library is called Business Object. It contains prime service, including business objects. Now I can say, now this is the syntax for the spec. Okay. Describe prime service. I'm going to describe prime service. How will it look like? It will be something like, I can say before. Before each test, run this particular line. Prime service, I can say prime service.new. Okay, so I initialize that and then I can say it. Okay, it should return false when one is passed. See how fluid it is? Right? I can simply type the whole sentence. It should return false when one is passed. That's it. And now I can say prime service. Service dot is prime. I'm going to pass 1 dot.